Hello everyone, this is Simis219 here, and tonight this is going to be a VHS update for May 31st, 2018. Let's not waste any time, so let's get started. I got two tapes today from two different places. First tape I got today, I got from Value Village, and the other tape I got from my grandma, but it was in a bag in the car. And I have one guest joining me on Google Hangouts, VHS Collector Backup, also known as RaffingForRaffingPictures.com.
Hey guys.
So yeah, let's get started with the update. The first one I got, which I got from Value Village, is the 1987 VHS of Walt Disney Cartoon Classics. Here's Mickey, which is Volume 1.
So, yeah. So I think this is the first volume of the series.
Yes, and so yeah. I still have to collect the other volumes soon. Here's the front. Here's the side. The other side. Top. Here's the back. The cartoons on this tape are Mickey's Birthday Party from 1942, Orphan's Benefit from 1941, and Mickey's Garden from 1935. Not rated, and it is 27 minutes. For some reason, it says the fourth release, but I don't think it is. Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, here's the sticker label, oversized reels, no print date, and it has the sticker on the top, and there's no film sticker, unfortunately. It has the DIS thing on the bottom. And this tape uses the 1986 Dark Red FBI warnings and the 1986 Sorcerer Mickey Walt Disney Home Video logo, then the start of the program. So yeah. And the last tape I got today from my car, which is the 1998 VHS of Club Paradise with Robin Williams, Peter O'Toole, and Rick Moranis.
O'Toole.
Oh, wait. And this is directed by Harold Ramis. This is on 1986.
The late Richard Ramis, I think.
Yeah, I don't know. The vacation you'll never forget, no matter how hard you try. So yeah, here's the front, here's the side, the other side, top, back, where Civil Way Station ends and the laps begin. This is rated PG-13 and it is 96 minutes. For some reason, it doesn't say the Canadian rating on there. And even though it says copyright 1998 in the cover, and that, look what the label has! This is still uses the original 1987 label compared to my 1987 tape.
Front. Is it no byline or the Time Warner Communications byline?
No byline, both copies. Spine, other spine, top, back. WHVAP on there, and sticker label, and label. Unfortunately, the hologram was ripped off for some reason. And this tape, and sticker label, no print date, there's no end label. And this tape uses the same tape master as the 1987 tape with the Interpol warning screens, then the 1986 Warner Home Video Teaser logo with no byline, then the Warner Brothers Pictures logo with the Warner Communications Company byline with presents, and then start of the film. So yeah, that's it.
And this movie's actually never released to DVD.
Oh, it should be coming out soon. And that's it. That's my VHS update for May 31st, 2018. If you like this video, rate, comment, and subscribe. And be sure to subscribe to VHS Collector Backup. And be sure to turn on his post notifications.
Yeah, and be sure to watch my update video for May 31st, 2018.
Yep. And so, yeah, this is Simis219 signing off.